Hi, I am Dr. A P Nirmal Raj. I have done my specialty in prosthodontics and I am practicing at Premia Dental Care, which is at Nandi Durga Road. Implants can be used even on edentulous patients, not just on patients who have teeth or one or two missing teeth. Let's say if a patient have lost all their teeth and they want a replacement with dentures, we can place an implant. Usually, the maxillary dentures do not cause as much of a problem with retention, which means it will stay in position because of the amount of bone that is available. Whereas the mandibular dentures, we find that the patient usually complains that the dentures are loose. The main reason for them is because the amount of bone that is available is much lesser. That would be one of the main reasons why the mandibular dentures are less retentive. When in such cases, how do we solve the problem? We can place an implant and we can, you know, sort out the issue. There are a lot of implant systems that are followed. We also had the all-on-4 implants. Now we have all-on-6 implants. Or you can also, those are all fixed options of placing the denture. If you want to have a removable option of placing, of removing the denture and placing it, you can place about 2 implants, bare minimum of 2 implants on either sides before the intracanal. You place just two implants and an attachment. You have various attachments that are there. And then you place a denture on top of it. The patient would feel comfortable and have retention, but this is a removable option. Whereas in fixed options, if the patient does not want to remove the denture and they want a fixed option, then you need to think what they are called as hybrid dentures, wherein you need to place either the first concept that was there was all-on-4 or you place all-on-6, wherein you place about 6 implants, 3 implants on either sides, and then you place the denture on top of them. So this will be more expensive, more extensive form of treatment, but it's a very superior form of treatment. The hybrid dentures are very, very superior form of treatment, and the patient would have will find it really comfortable. Even though it is a fixed form of treatment, the patient needs to come for a regular checkup where the dentist would remove those dentures, clean it up again, and observe if there are any changes, how the soft tissue changes are, and then place the dentures back. So it is a fixed option for the patient, but they need to come back to the dentist for regular checkup. Then the treatment would be very successful. Thank you.